Hi friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to make zucchini chutney, and let me show you what are the ingredients that we need for it. Tablespoon of cumin seeds, 3 to 4 red chilies, 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds, some tamarind, 1 tablespoon of chana dal, 1/2 tablespoon of mustard seeds, and 1 tablespoon of urad dal. And I have zucchini, oil and salt to taste. So I'm cutting the zucchini into small pieces now. The skin of the zucchini is very tender, so there is no need to take it out, but you can take it out here and there randomly a little bit. Now chop the whole zucchini into small pieces. It's a very tender vegetable and it cooks very fast. I have finished chopping the entire zucchini. And I have turned on the stove and put 2 spoons of oil. The oil seems to be hot now, so let's start adding the seasoning. First goes the mustard seeds. Then the jeera or cumin seeds. Then the chana dal. The red chilies. Urad dal, the sesame seeds will cook very fast, so I like to add this in the last. And the tamarind, I like to fry it because it's moist, and I feel it's more safe if you fry it for a little bit. Now I'm adding the tamarind and the sesame seeds. I'm turning off the stove. I'm transferring all the fried stuff into the blender. Now I'm going to cook the zucchini till it becomes a little bit tender. Add a little bit of oil, turmeric and salt. I put it on sim and we'll cook it for 8 to 10 minutes, so that it becomes soft and tender. I have been frying this for 10 minutes now, and you can see that it's all cooked. So I'm turning off the stove now. We will be blending these dry ingredients once in the blender and then add the zucchini to it and make the chutney. Add some water. It's piping hot. We'll wait for the zucchini to cool down to blend it. The chutney is done. Now we have to give it seasoning with a little bit of mustard seeds, 1 red chili, hing and curry leaves. I have turned on the stove, put 1/2 a spoon of oil, and the oil is heated now. I'm adding a little bit of mustard, 1 red chili, 1 curry leaf, a little bit of hing. The chutney is ready and let me taste and see. Yes, I can taste all the spices that I added. It's delicious. And you can have this with idli, dosa, upma, pongal, and you can mix it with rice and eat. Please try this and let me know how you liked it.